Welcome to Kew Men Shed. My name's Bill, and if I can show you around and just give you a bit of an idea of what sort of equipment we have in the shed. So if you can follow me, I can just give you a brief description of what it is. We've got a sanding machine here, a sanding disc and a sanding belt, a couple of drill presses, and this little beast here is probably the most dangerous one we've got in the shed. It's a drop down miter saw, so you need to be super careful with that. A router table makes nice fancy shapes on the corners of timbers, very useful for a whole range of different activities. This is the thing that we're most proud of, is our table saw. It's a saw stop, so it's a relatively safe beast, even though it looks a little dangerous. Over in the corner, we've got a band saw, and as you can see, some of our guys here are hard at it. So what Art's doing here is really important job, just sharpening up some of the tools. In particular, he's got a chisel here that he's working on frantically. But if you look down the other side of the other side of the shed, we've got a range of power tools, hand tools down the end. In terms of our shed activities, we focus on woodwork, and we're open on Mondays 1 till 3, Wednesdays 10 till 3, and Thursdays 10 till 1 o'clock. So if you're in the vicinity of Kew Neighbourhood Learning Centre, you're most welcome to pop in and say hello anytime.